You see, I believe Christianity is an organization that is very easy to infiltrate if you wanted to. When you're around others, you just pretend to be spirit-filled and you talk the language. Yet in its purest form, Christianity is a lifestyle, not just Sunday morning. Now we know young people are leaving the church and many ask why, and there's all these surveys and lots of stats. But what always comes out is two things. It's their family and the church they attend. Are they authentic? Meaning parents who live one way at home and another way at church, and a congregation that says one thing and does another, now believing the sovereignty of God and salvation, and we're going to get into that. But it's important, and people are watching, and young people are watching. The spirit of the age of the generation of the young people that we see today is they want their churches and their homes to be authentic, to mean what you say, and so does Jesus Christ. Paul says obedience to God has nothing to do with anyone else except you. John 8:29 says, "And he who sent me is with me. He has not left me." This is Jesus talking. "He has not left me alone, for I always do the things that are pleasing to him." So this is what Jesus is saying. Jesus is saying, I am living for one audience. One audience, and that's it. And that's the Father.